This is a quick video refresher on the Olympus Polyloop ligating device. Remove the loop from the packaging and remove the cassette from around the loop itself. In order to put the device through the endoscope, you must take the yellow tab and the handle and separate them. The loop will then be hidden inside the catheter to be placed through the endoscope. Then you can push the handle back towards the yellow tab in order to reveal the loop once it's out in the endoscopic view. The physician will then place the loop around the stalk of the polyp, and as a nurse you can assist by, again, pulling the handle away from the yellow tab to artificially kind of tighten and hold your position around the stalk of the polyp. If the physician would like to reposition the loop, you can still reopen a little bit by pushing the handle back towards the yellow tab. The physician can then use the endoscope to replace the loop around another position around the stalk of the polyp. And again, you can then pull the handle away from the yellow tab to hold your position once again. Once you're comfortable with the position, you'd like to now tighten the loop and then switch to the spool and thumb ring and squeeze these together in order to tighten the loop the same way you would with a snare. As you do that, you have to bring the yellow tab closer towards the handle to let a little bit more slack out, and then take it back with your right hand. A little bit out and then a little bit back. A little bit out and a little bit back. Once that metal catheter showing and the yellow tab and the handle are touching, you now simply tighten this until your desired tension in order to achieve hemostasis around the stalk of that polyp. The polyp head should turn purple and change color, and you've realized that hemostasis has been achieved. You then switch to two-hand technique, holding one hand on the thumb ring, one hand on the spool, and then aggressively push it away from the spool in order to deploy.